amazing. Like,
you can't see it,
I'm
man.
I'm peeing everywhere.
Impervious to the tickles.
John is not ticklish.
Myth confirmed. What's going on, everybody?
I'm Kelly.
I'm Eric.
I'm John.
Welcome back to fucking Landlords.
Yeah! We're playing some fucking Jamestown.
Isn't that like a battle? The Battle of Jamestown?
Well, Jamestown was a colony.
Yeah.
One of the original...
Motherfucking Jamestown.
Colonies of America.
Let's do this shit.
Shit's about to get real angry in here.
I learned,
yeah, dude. You
I
know,
learned
it's
nothing.
It's pissing me off. This Chape.
Nothing wrong with that.
Shoopy.
It's British. Right,
so,
you're British.
This is...
I am, actually.
Jamestown is a shmup.
Shmup.
Love me some shmups.
So, it's gonna get real hectic, and we probably should start... at a normal difficulty.
Let's go difficult, because difficult is probably like regular.
Yeah,
normal is probably easy.
Oh man.
So,
November 5th, 1619, morning. I must admit, nothing could have prepared my old eyes for what now lies before them. The new world is truly a wonder to behold. Yes, there are floating mountains. Sadly, I have little time to enjoy the view. Though I eluded my captors at the Tower of London long enough to make passage to Jamestown Colony, I doubt very much that they have given up the chase. I have pinned my hopes for survival on the mysterious lost colony of Roanoke. If
Sorry.
I can we were both like advancing. If I can produce the solution to such an enduring and tragic mystery, I am convinced that my heroism would earn amnesty for my crimes.
Like,
and now neither of us. He's like, hey.
Can we look at his face instead of zoom in?
He's just like,
I wonder if Golden Girls is still on
there.
I do like
Netflix.
Me some Betty White.
That B. Arthur is a fox.
God.
There's one thing that's different in the multiplayer version versus the single player version. If one of us dies, anytime you want to start,
let's kill the British.
I make fart noises with my mouth.
Anytime one of us dies, you'll see like a little ship with a number on it. And that, when you collect that, you resurrect the people that have died.
Okay.
So, see under my ship how it says press vaunt?
Why do I have the shittiest beam? You got this fucking, like, four-burst thing.
Press square.
Oh. Okay.
Hold it down.
Oh. I get a dick.
All right.
I get a big old dick.
See how, I just absorbed everything?
Okay.
See this right here? This is a resurrect. So, like, if one of us dies, you collect that, and it revives everybody.
Okay, sweet.
That's gonna come in handy.
This is intense.
I was telling Eric earlier.
Oops, I think I died.
I fucking love shoot 'em ups.
Dude, they're so much fun. It's been a while since I've played one of these, but man, they're always a good time. Give me your bullets. Oh, shit.
I've never had to try and be entertaining while playing one.
Yeah, it's a lot.
I think I was watching the wrong...
Oh, hey, everyone's dead. Cool.
Yeah.
We're back.
The wrong one.
Crisis averted.
Yeah, so that...
Sorry.
That kind of, like, brings up a good point. Like, the revives, you got to be strategic with them. Because sometimes you never know, like, is my... You know, is everybody going to die?
Oh,
like,
where am I? I died.
You died.
What is happening?
What is death? I'm not familiar with this.
Am I dead? Okay, there we go.
You're back.
Remember the dead-deads.
Dead.
The traitor
Boss
prince.
Time.
This dude's gonna get fucked! Yeah, look at him, kicking them balls in his mouth. Sorry, that was vulgar.
A little bit.
I don't even...
Ah, sperm! Sperm! There's my dick.
Oh.
Dick and balls.
Oh, balls.
Yeah, literally. Oh, balls. Double
Careful.
Balls. Don't die.
This.
Don't
I got
die.
This fam. I got this, fam.
Sperm! Oh! Look out for the sperm!
You're going to want to kill those things. Oh, hey, I'm back.
Hey, you're back.
This is so much harder.
It's
with
very hard to
people.
Talk and.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah! Oh no! He got me. He got me. He did.
I got you, boo.
Oh shit! I just.
Yay!
Sacrificed myself in the process.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, good. I forgot that there's a timer. So, like, if there's no revives, like, there's a little countdown timer.
Yes.
Damn,
I'm dead.
Did it.
Get the fuck.
Woohoo!
I will save you all.
I'm dead.
Come on, dude. Die already. Jesus Christ.
First boss, man.
All right. Woo! We did a thing.
Yay! I forgot how much I do not like charge.
Oh, we can control each independently control the mouse.
I fucking love this song that plays. Can we take a second? Oh, fuck you, game.
That sweet sound of change.
Ching 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 ching.
It's like a little jiggy.
Hmm?
A little jig. A little Irish
like
jig.
Like getting jiggy with it?
Yes.
Woo! November 5th, 1619, dusk. As we drove back to the last of the Allied Spanish Martian forces, we heard a distant battle cry through the smoke and dust behind us. Erupting dramatically from the clouds was none other than John Smith. His handsome figure posed dramatically
at
the
crowd. He just looks like a fucking goblin.
I'm fucking hot! You wanna see my nuts?
I crush puss!
Hey, here's where I keep my porn. Here. Porn.
Xbox.
You wanna go find it?
This dashing entrance came a moment too late to render us any actual assistance. But the man's eagerness and thirst for adventure to do much to. Yep. Having turned the tide.
X marks the bone zone!
Cool, we're just gonna skip through this.
Fuck it. Fuck exposition.
No one cares about this story.
Clearly.
Alright, so we moved on.
If you care, tell us in the comments.
We just moved on, we did this, and then we did. Let's do this.
Well, let's crank up the juice divine.
Ah.
You want to go harder?
Yeah, let's go harder. Go hard or go home, man.
Everybody back up.
Kelly's like, yeah, this is a great idea.
Eric, back out.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Back out.
All right. You go big or go home.
Ugh.
Can we do judgment? Is judgment
no,
a thing?
No, not yet. I haven't unlocked judgment yet.
All right, we'll do legendary. Okay. We'll go up one.
All right. All right. Shit's about to get real.
Raleigh is pursued by the vigilant Spanish border guard, and the awful truth stands revealed. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Nothing happens for five
Some
episodes.
Shit gets fucked. Oh, yeah, that's... Okay, so that's where the difficulty really comes
oh,
in.
Oh, shit, the fucking Fruit Loops are shooting at me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my
you got
god.
This. So, in harder difficulties.
Oh fuck.
No.
Excellent.
Fuck, dude.
In harder difficulties, the revives only revive a limited number of people.
Oh.
Got it. And I. Okay, so.
Watch out
the
for
Fruit Loops. I don't like how close that man is. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I was totally boned. I had no chance.
This is the second level?
Yep.
We're also playing
on legendary difficulty.
That doesn't make a difference. That doesn't do anything.
Welcome back, guys. None of this I matters. Died just in time.
I believe in us.
Oh, God. Help me.
You'll be back in a sec, Kel.
Literally. And back.
There he is, Ben.
Welcome home.
We earned a trophy.
We got a Coheed and Cambria.
Yeah,
trophy.
Oh my god. So my niece is a Coheed fan.
Oh yeah.
Yes. And Adam sent us a video today and it was fucking adorable. She got really upset cuz Adam changed the video and she wanted the big hair guy.
Claudio Sanchez.
She was very sad because he was no longer. Oh, damn.
You got this, Eric.
Fuck!
He was, no longer watching Claudio.
You might have this, Eric.
You got it, you got it, you got it. Here's John. Boom! Ooh. John's back.
That was super intense. I can't handle this shit. I'm trying to be comedic and do this.
Be funny!
Yeah, like, and focus on a bullet hell. I'm pretty sure Claudio Sanchez's fucking butt chin is really just a black hole.
Probably.
That's a deep ass butt chin.
It is a black hole of talent, is what it is, and I'm dead.
Oh,
I got
shit.
So excited over
back,
Claudio. Oh.
Oh, now I'm dead. Toasty!
Give me them currents. I'm really fucking scared, guys.
Oh, now I'm dead.
I have a fear boner. Yeah, don't
I'm
forget.
I'm scared and hard.
Don't forget about pressing Vaunt, because that will absorb.
Oh, shit! Oh, God, okay, it's over.
Good thing you used it.
Yeah, thing. Good thing I used it at the pivotal moment.
Oh!
Jesus.
Woo, that was just in time. Have mercy.
You picked a great time to blow it.
I do it again,
Lady
you know?
Of the lake.
Ah! So she's kind of a pain in the ass.
Alright, I'm coming back. Here I am. Oh, God! No, fuck.
Ah!
Oh, damn. This is insane, y'all. Oh.
And then this
I'm
is like
gonna
one,
that
of, the, one of the more tame shmups, I guess.
Oh, shit.
This isn't what I guess most would consider to be like a crazy bullet hell. Like Ikaruga or...
Oh, dude, I would love series. To play Ikaruga one day. I have yet to play.
You guys have Vaunt.
I just used it. Oh, shit. Okay. Woo!
Nice.
Get out of here.
Nope, I'm dead.
Gotcha.
Ah, oh, no,
come
I'm back.
On. Yep. Balls.
Oh, damn.
You got this. You got this.
Kill
three seconds.
No,
no.
Oh,
no. I didn't realize you were
to be fair,
dead.
There was no way getting out of that.
We got this.
Oh, yeah. We so got this.
We got this.
We are
fucking legendary.
No, I don't want
to. Oh, that is like...
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
Keep that high energy
Thanks.
Up.
Thanks, wife.
You're welcome.
I'm about to blast this dude. Yeah, give me them nuts. Oh, God.
Look out for the Fruit Loops!
They're gonna suck you up!
Oh, I'm dead. Don't get too close, they'll suck you up!
I'm afraid of cereal!
Can I come back? Thank you.
And me! Yay, me!
More Kelly!
Wahoo!
Oh, ah, God,
Bruce.
Okay.
And I ran right into him. I'm dead.
Damn it! I didn't have no Vaunt.
Fuck! Ah, we're all dead!
But we're back.
And we're back!
Oh, God.
Lost all of our score. It's fucking bullshit.
Dude, I can't fucking...
Oh, no, I'm dead again.
We're getting wrecked right now.
Sorry,
God.
John.
Damn it!
This is three of us.
Yeah.
Like,
see, and that's, I don't know if that makes it easier or more difficult.
I'm sure it's like balanced, like they balance it depending on how many people are playing. Fuck, dude. It's insane all the stuff going on. I gotta watch your guys' fire, then the other enemy's shit. Oh, man. This
Oops,
game is
I'm
not
dead.
For, like, people with ADD.
John, you got this.
Don't
die.
Screw it up. There we go. Oh, boy. Oh, dear.
Oh, man!
Holy shit!
Sweet bomb!
God. Oh, man.
Look at all these nuts.
Nuts. The most unattractive word ever.
Only when used as a verb.
That and the word seepage.
Oh,
boy, that was some of our finest word, guys.
Nailing it. We are killing it.
Killing it.
This is because you denied my high five.
I want a high five. Yeah.
God damn it. I was distracted. Somebody revive me, please.
Thank you. You were distracted by nut.
It's a good big distraction. Nuts. Oh, fuck.
Phillips.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm just baby. Nut in my face.
Got some chicks with huge balls. God damn it.
Aw, oh, balls.
Oh, I got you. Oh, fuck. I had you.
Just play defensively.
Give me Vaught! Damn.
Fuck! Yeah, I don't think there's any chance of killing
dead.
This guy. Just...
I think we did well.
Just die.
What am I supposed to do?
You got this, Kel.
You have to be inhuman to fucking get through this
seconds.
Shit.
Longest 2 seconds ever.
Infinidagger!
People love it when you quote other YouTube channels
yeah, right?
in YouTube videos.
It's the best. We're allowed
die,
to be, we're allowed to be
fuck,
fans.
Fuck! I'm so sorry that you end up getting stuck as the last person.
Can I get a font, please? I'd like to buy a font.
Vowel.
Oh my god.
Memento. Fuck your green shit. We got this. I believe in us.
I think so.
I believe in us. I also believe in a thing called love.
Just a little heart. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it.
I got you.
There
we
go.
Yay. Pop all these zits.
Oh shit, I'm back, okay. And we're back.
Mini Vaughn.
No, I'm dead.
Jimmy Ray Vaughn.
Vaughnosaurus Rex.
Die.
Vince Vaught.
Vince Vaught. Alright, well done. You win.
Lady of the Lake.
Come here, you hooker.
Got a pretty mouth, girl. Oh, fuck. Alright.
Alright, so somebody's gotta take the out. Never mind, I'm dead.
Oh! Oh, okay.
And
God!
And we're all dead.
No,
you're somebody's
oh,
alive. Kelly's
alive.
Kelly's always
just stay
like,
alive.
I know, right?
Stay alive! Or fly directly into it.
Okay, so somebody's
like
gotta
it.
Take the green one.
Alright, I'll
get
take
rid
the
green.
Oh, I was gonna take it. Somebody grab the revive. Okay. And there's another revive on the left.
God damn it.
Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna go for it.
Woohoo!
Look, there's another one in the top right.
Yeah, I'm grabbing it. Oh!
I got it.
That was depressing. That's another revive.
I believe in us?
We got this, yo. I think we're doing better this time.
Come out from the water, you fucking whore.
Whoa! Okay.
She's like, okay!
Hi!
Kept you waiting.
You ass. We got this. We got this.
Yeah, we do.
Oh.
Feeling it.
We got this.
Oh my god.
We got it!
Yeah!
Fuck you, you!
We are legendary!
Fucking
only took 5 tries.
Billy type whore!
Oh,
lady
killer! You know me, guys.
That is
Puss Crusher!
relevant as
I prefer the term cut destroyer.
Ew.
Twat bomber.
Twat bomber. It's high noon.
I wasn't ready for that.
It's Pocahontas.
A girl emerged from the swamp like an apparition. I don't know why I'm country, but fuck it. But when she said her name, I knew she was as real as you or I.
One name Engines, girl?
Holy shit.
What?
That is racist as
fuck. She might be motorized. She could be an engine.
I mean, there are Martians.
There are Martians and stuff.
Oh. What is its signature on the tentacle?
She's a first American.
Is that a tentacle or a tree?
It's a tree.
I think it's
a
tree.
A vine.
A treeticle. She said Roanoke colony was destroyed. Well, I don't even fucking care what the words say. Let's just fucking play.
I knew there were words coming out of her mouth. I just couldn't bring myself to care.
Let's do divine.
Divine?
Yeah, let's do divine. Let's do divine. We'll call it an episode after divine.
Well, you have to back out.
I know.
Alright, just remember, you asked for this.
I did.
We barely made it through Legendary.
Look, and that's why this is going to be even better.
Look at how we did that. Like, just in a row. Bam, bam, bam.
It's like we've done this before. Am I the only one who's changing the control scheme?
Yes.
Look, I like to have the right trigger. It's like a gun, you know what I mean?
You know, it's like a gun.
Is that what it sound like?
Yep.
Shit.
It is what it is, you know?
I hate you. I'm not even gonna say anything.
Did it break Kelly? Did it break you?
Nope.
Did that break you?
I must break you.
I must break you.
Dude, fucking Rocky IV. Best worst Rocky movie.
You're half right.
How am I half right? Dude.
Best Rocky movie.
Dude, like the robot? What is going on, dude?
He's fucking
it's
rich.
It's so 80s. That movie's
so
80s.
No, you're not.
I mean, 80s. Duh.
I'm a 90s kid,
so
thank you.
Late.
I'm so 1992. Shut up, Eric. You know what he's telling me.
Asshole, Eric.
How dare I be born in the early 90s?
I never knew a first Bush presidency.
I knew a Clinton. That counts for something, right?
No, you were in diapers during Clinton.
I remember when the OJ trial was going on.
Do you remember it, though?
I remember my parents... I dodged all of that. Can we rewind that?
I did too. I'm still here. I'm still here.
Oh, and I just bit it
right.
Over.
Get a gun!
We didn't do it.
Balls!
This is intense.
I'm dead.
I'm feeling intense.
John, you're the only one left. Don't die.
Story of my life.
You got it. Vault,
whoa,
Vance,
whoa,
Vaunt.
Whoa!
I don't have any!
Do it anyways.
Yes, can you rewind that shit?
Right? That was impressive.
This is scary. You can't... Oh my god.
Fuck!
Lord, help me. This is a good idea. Can we just say this is a good idea?
Oh, I had 1 second left.
Shut up.
We're gonna beat this. I'm feeling it, y'all.
I feel like there's a line between optimistic and delusional.
I like to find a nice gray middle.
A griddle.
A griddle. Yeah, dude, I'd kill for a griddle right now. Damn it, I died immediately. Please revive me, thank you.
It's because you're only thinking about Mcgriddles.
Dude, that's just distracting.
Mcgriddles are fucking delicious. I think we can all agree.
It's the only thing I get at McDonald's now.
Let us know what you think about Mcgriddles in the comment section.
Tell us how much you love them, because no one dislikes them. I'm dead.
Fuck.
We're dead from thinking about Mcgriddles.
You know, that's what happened. Probably be dead from eating Mcgriddles too.
Zero. I'm back!
Baby Blay!
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, shit! Dude.
Come on! Shimona!
Oh, yeah! Look at those nuts.
What a nut.
No!
I get distracted. Think about nuts.
Think about nuts.
Nut. Oh, that's sweet.
Oh, I'm dead.
It sounds like we're like gagging on the word nut, like nut.
Are you not?
This is just me.
Oh god.
Fucking discount Loki.
What?
Doesn't he not look like discount Loki?
What are you talking about?
Wait,
I'm pulling up a screenshot of that motherfucker.
Vitas?
Yeah, it looks like discount Loki.
Ah,
oh, shit! That's a revive!
Pay the fuck attention!
I'm thinking about discount Loki.
No, come get it,
Distracted
discount
Loki much. It's the name of this episode.
It's just, it's spelled L-O-W-K-E-Y.
Low key.
That's my rap name. DJ Low key.
DJ Low key.
Just super chill about everything. He's a very chill Norse god.
Yeah, you know, I'm god of mischief.
Thor is like, ah, everything's a big deal. He's like, nah, man, I mean,
it's cool. It's whatever.
Quit being so low-key.
Sorry, it's in my nature. Alright, I'm feeling good about this run, guys.
Shut up!
I'm feeling good! Oh, God!
Feeling good on
just
Tuesday.
Just burst in my face. like you just blew up on nut.
It'll happen. Fuck! Or... slowly unlearning how to play this game.
I think we're getting better. I don't know about you.
Nailing it. Fuck!
I'm dead, I'm dead,
dude,
I'm dead, I'm dead.
There's like...
you want...
there's like sections of the area where like... you're just
fuck!
You're gonna bite it.
Cool, so I'm over this.
One more time.
Cool.
This is the last run. Last run.
You know, we can change the difficulty.
I know.
Fuck that! I got our preemptive all right, burst
so
fire.
Alright, so I'm just gonna survive.
It's a good strat. If we can all do that, I think we might be onto something.
Is this like a new strategy for you guys?
Unheard of.
So, I'm sure you've noticed, but I just want to point out, when
what?
You shoot the large laser, your ship slows
down. Yeah, slowed down, I noticed. I just don't care.
For strategery purposes.
Alright, just gotta live. There we go. Aw. Grab that. Woo! Aw, I ain't got any vaunts.
Oh, damn, I died.
Vaunt sounds like a word that I'm not using correctly. Like, it just sounds weird coming out of my mouth.
I don't have any vaunts!
God!
Sounds like we're pronouncing it wrong.
I'm vauntless.
Holy shit!
I'm
scared. I'll have a moment of epicness and then
just bite.
No
chance.
I don't know, dude. We still got this.
Oh, no, I just mean in that particular section. Fuck, fuck.
Dead.
Go get it, go get it, go get it!
Oh,
go!
My God! Sorry. That scared me.
There's no chance of me surviving that. You got this.
Nope.
All right. We're done.
Fuck
boy,
this.
That's a fun game, though. That was a fun time.
Alright, next time on Landlords, we're gonna drop the difficulty down a little bit.
I mean, you can do that.
I don't know.
God.